and the smoke would shut off when we stopped the engine.